hear there's snow coming. It's blowing in off the lake. So I get out my old shovel from behind the rake. Well, I live in Minnesota, where half the year it's white. And I get to that shovel through the day and night. When I was just a young child, my mama worked me hard. Made me shovel off the driveway and scrape off her car. Well, I know I had it coming. Doesn't matter, you see. 'Cause I was born in Minnesota, so shoveling's part of me. Well, I guess those folks living way down south have never seen a flake. They've never made snow angels nor skated on a lake. Well, I look at them with pity. Some joys they'll never know. Like the feeling of a shovel biting into snow. They say our planet's warming and soon snow all will be gone. My friends all keep on joking it's what they wanted all along. But I know that they don't mean it. Take it personally. 'Cause I am a Minnesotan. Winter's part of me. Yeah, I am a Minnesotan. And winter's part of me. And my hands are really cold.